Christmas Eve, I opened all my presents, and I got a xylophone, marimba, iPod, adult makeup kit, this diary, a glass scenery, a sitting elephant, and a sitting giraffe, two elephant chains, and lots more. Also, I have a huge crush on this guy named Chris. He likes me too. Once, my cousin Joseph and Alice caught him staring at my butt. The only reason I'm not acting on it is because I don't have his phone number. Right now, I'm 11 years old. My favorite songs are Sexy Back, I Love, Stan, and Smack That. My favorite movies are Little Miss Sunshine and Thelma and Louise. My fave singer, Justin Timberlake. My fave rapper, Eminem. My sexiest guy I know is Chris. The hottest guy I know is Spencer and Daniel. The funniest is Colton. The funnest, Chris. The worst dare I've ever done was to kiss Chris. My best friend is Kayla. My hobbies are listening to music, talking on the phone, watching TV, going to the YMCA, and flirting. This is the year I started shaving. I weigh 78 pounds. I am 5'1". I would call myself a tomboy, but I wear makeup. January 2007. Lately, I've had feelings for a guy named Daniel. I found out he likes me too. January 7th, 2007. I spent the night at Peyton's house, and we called Spencer because I thought Daniel didn't like me, but I didn't trust Spencer. But now I do. I think he considers me a friend, so Daniel does like me. January 10th, 2007. I found out that Daniel likes me the most out of all the girls he likes. Also, yesterday, I met two different celebrities, Cole and Palin, from The Suite Life of Zack and Cody. I asked Cole out, and he said, of course. January 10th, 2007. He didn't. January 15th, 2007. I went to Daniel's house a couple of days ago, and Kate asked him, when did he start liking me? He said, 50 million hours ago. I guess it means a long time ago, probably around fourth grade. Because we had a lockdown, and I said, I'm so scared I even hold Daniel's hand, and we did. I liked him then too, so I went to his house with Pete, Avery, and Kayla. At Daniel's, he had two other guys over, Coleman and Spencer. All of a sudden, we had a huge pillow fight, free for all, and Daniel hit me on the butt. My nine favorite songs, not in order. One. Today.